In a recent video about iMovie trailers, I hinted at how to retain the royalty-free, professionally produced music that's part of each trailer for use in iMovie projects. However, with a minimal amount of effort, you'll be able to transfer that royalty-free music into your Final Cut Pro projects. The procedure is simple to convert all of the available trailers into full movies in iMovie, then to copy and paste the music into one iMovie project, and then send movie to Final Cut Pro. But there are a couple of specific steps along the way to ensure that all runs well, so best to follow the procedure here. Click Projects at the top left of the iMovie window. Click the Create New button. Click the red trailer button. And you'll see all of the available trailers. Just click on any one of them to play the music. I'll select the action trailer and click Create at the bottom. The trailer will open, but we're not going to use the video part, so just go back to Projects at the top left of your window. Confirm the name and click the little circle at the bottom right of the Finish Line button, or whichever trailer name you've selected in the first place. Select the Convert Trailer to Movie option. The music track is at the bottom of the project window. And you don't need all of those video images in the main timeline, so highlight all the others other than the first image and delete the rest. Now back to the Projects button, and we'll open another trailer by selecting the Create New and the Trailers button. Now select the next trailer that you want music from, and it'll have a blue outline around it. Press Create. The trailer will open as before, but you'll only want the music, so select the project button again, save the name, select the little circle to the right of the new project, in this case it's off-road, and in this case you'll be copying the music track. I've used Command plus C, then select the project button again and double-click the first trailer, and in this case that's called Finish Line. The next step's critical. When it opens, make sure the playhead is at the end of the project before pasting. I've used Command plus V. Now press the project button again, and so you're clear which trailer contains the music, change the name of the project that contains the music to iMovie Music. Now repeat the exercise by selecting Create New and Trailer. Select the next trailer and follow the same procedure. Use the Create button. Select the Projects button, save the name, select Convert to Movie, copy the music track, Command plus C, select Projects, double-click the newly named iMovie Music. Make sure the timeline is at the end of the project, paste, Command plus V, select Projects, Create New, select the Trailer button, select another trailer for its music, Create. Press the button. Press the Projects button again. Save the name. Convert trailer to movie. And you can also copy the music by selecting the Edit menu and selecting Copy. Select the Projects button again. Double-click iMovie Music. Make sure the playhead is at the end of the timeline. And you can also paste from the Edit menu. Select Paste. Do the same for as many music tracks as you want, but be aware that some tracks are the same on different trailers. Of course, you can use all of these tracks in iMovie, but for this exercise, we're going to transfer them to Final Cut Pro. So once you've got them all pasted into the iMovie Music project, select the iMovie Project button, and from the File menu, select Send Movie to Final Cut Pro. It immediately opens in the Final Cut Pro interface in a library called iFirst Library. Double-click the iMovie Music project in the browser, and it'll open in the timeline with all your music tracks. But it does pay to know where the iFirst Library's been stored on your disk. right-click on the library, select Reveal in Finder, and it's in the Movies folder on your system disk. I suggest that you copy that to a more appropriate location. Thanks for watching, and please like and subscribe and press the bell.